Howdy everybody, Michael Mass here, and welcome to this week's edition of the Disney Diner Review, your one-stop shop for everything food and foodie at Walt Disney World. This week we're going to visit a place that we've visited before, but we visited it about a year and a half or so ago, basically, when it first opened. But we're going to go back to the Paddlefish, we're going to check it out. This time we're going to do it for dinner, so let's go. What you're thinking, Michael, why are you back at Paddlefish so soon? It's only been about a year and a half. Well, for the next several weeks, we are going to just visit my favorite places in Disney Springs. Disney Springs is a great place to go grab a bite to eat, and the restaurants down here are really good. I'm gonna do several of these, and then we are also gonna talk about, put a little episode together of my top five places to eat in Disney Springs. So you're gonna wanna stick around for that. If you love Disney Springs and eat in Disney Springs, please tell me down in the comments, where do you like to eat? What is your favorite places in Disney Springs to eat? Let's get to the menu and let's get to eating. So let's go ahead and look at the menu here at the Paddlefish. I'll just do a quick rundown. As you can see, those starters there. I do recommend that crab cake. Loved it the last time I was here. Definitely recommend it. As well, all the fresh fish you can get and shake a stick at, really. Tons and tons and tons of fresh fish here. As well, they do have plenty of steaks. If you are into the steak option, don't want to do the fish, and you just have some family that does say, hey, I really want some fish, and you're like, I don't do it, but hey, guess what? Plenty of steaks on the menu as well. Definitely plenty of options for even the pickiest of eater. So the first thing that comes out is a bread with some I want to say honey butter or cinnamon butter. I'm about to dive in and try that as well, but before I even got to touch that, out comes... Focus, there we go. Out comes those fried green tomatoes. I will tell you that on this visit to the Paddlefish, I am eating off the Magical Dining Menu. Now, this menu is not available year-round. It is only available in September, but all of the items on that menu are on the main menu. So just to save a few bucks for me, I am eating just off the Magical Dining Menu. So we will start here with the fried green tomatoes. Up next is the catfish. Now, I will tell you this, I had a tough decision here. It was either the catfish or the shrimp and grits. And I ordered with my eyes. I said, what's gonna look the best? Because of the Michael Mass Foodie Instagram account, I am always taking photos of stuff and I want the best looking dish. Not always am I gonna get the best tasting, but we'll see how this works out on this occasion. Last course has arrived of this three-course prefix meal, and it's the key lime pie. I love me some key lime pie, so hopefully this matches up. And look at that meringue. Isn't that meringue on top just like beautiful? Made my way up to the roof, and we are going to talk about everything that is Paddlefish in the meal that I had tonight. Like I said, I did eat off the Magical Dining Menu, so that, well, it's a little different. It just saved me a few dollars, but the deal is all that stuff is on the main menu, and so let's just do the rundown. First off, I had the fried green tomatoes, which in general were some of the best fried green tomatoes I think I've ever had, and I've had my fair share of fried green tomatoes. Now, what made those good is that queso fresco and the remoulade sauce on top just topped off everything about that dish being really, really, really good. Next up, we went to the catfish. And I'll tell you what, I've had some really, really good catfish in my life. This was good. This wasn't great. This wasn't out of this world. It was a good catfish dish. I'm also used to having catfish like at a catfish fry where it's like fries and hush puppies and all that stuff. So the mixture was a little bit different for me, that salad and greens. But I will say the highlight of that was like the cornbread, what do you want to call it, croutons. There was cornbread croutons basically, which I thought were just amazing. Like they tasted like cornbread and they were yet a crouton consistency. Next up and last but not least is that, the key lime pie. And I'm stuffed because of that key lime pie. I had plenty of room before the key lime pie, but guess what? I do not have any room now. And let me tell you a little, it's kind of interesting. I'm sitting there and I'm just kind of reminiscing. When I was growing up, one of my favorite things in the world was to ask my aunt, can you please make some lemon meringue? Make lemon meringue for me. And I don't even think I like the tartness a little bit, but I like the meringue and the towering meringue so much more than the rest of the dessert. And I just always thought it was like awesome. And that meringue on top of that key lime was towering and amazing. Took me back to when I was like a child. Took me back to when I just wanted lemon meringue all the time. But the key lime pie, really good. Some of the better key lime pie I've also had. Everything was really, really good tonight. And I still am gonna be recommending that you come over here and try out the paddlefish. Like I said, I probably wouldn't order the catfish again, but everything else that I had today, I would have again in a second, and I definitely recommend. Isn't this view great of all Disney Springs over here? Isn't this view just, yeah, on a Friday night, this place is hopping back here. This little bar deck out here, drinks, cocktails, that's what you wanna do. So I think I'm gonna get out of here, guys. I definitely recommend the paddlefish. If you are trying to find a place to eat in Disney Springs, I definitely say this is one of those. And if you love seafood, then you definitely are gonna wanna get over here. 4 to 4.5. I'm gonna combine the two experiences that I've had here. We're gonna go 4.25, 4.25 M's, 4.25 stars. Definitely try out paddlefish when you get a chance. And if you like this video, hit that like button right there. And if this is your first time here, make sure to hit that subscribe button, because you're going to want to join me in all the foodie adventures that I do, whether it be Orlando, whether it be Disney, or whether it be around the world. You're going to want to follow those. Guys, I'm going to get out of here. And until next time, thank you for your time. Here's to life.